Join me on an adventure to Badger Springs Trail, which is a short hike in the Agua Fria National Monument, just an hour's drive north of Phoenix, Arizona. It's a beautiful day for a hike. The air is crisp and the sun is warm. There's a lot of neat features along the hike, like interesting trees and steep cliffs. The trail continues to follow Badger Springs Wash as it nears the Agua Fria River. Once you get to the river, you can see some really spectacular and well-preserved petroglyphs on the rock face. It's definitely a highlight of this hike. Thank you. Time for a quick break and to delayer a bit as the sun continues to warm the air. Further into the canyon, you can step from rock to rock, and it's really fun climbing and hiking along, as each bend presents a new and exciting vista. This is a really great hike and you should definitely check it out if you're ever in the area. One thing I really like about it is that it doesn't get overcrowded. Even in the summer, it's a good place to come and take a swim. Anyways, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you in the next one. Happy trails.